What is up with y'all, man? It's your boy D-Fool and I ran to another video for the team, man. Hey, two army, man. What is up with y'all, man? What is up with y'all, man? Y'all been showing a lot of love. Lots of love, man. I like it. Keep showing love, man. Keep showing love to the channel, man. Back with more tour, man. Tour Army. Okay, it was something about credit karma or whatever. But Tour Army, man, we back with the grudge. I think I'm gonna redo the pot like later on next week or something. Like redo it. The real song or whatever. But the grudge audio, man. And I brought my little Android out the closet, man. It's cracked and all, but look. Hey, them lyrics up there. They up there. Without further ado, man, y'all go ahead and subscribe to the channel, man, and turn post notifications on, man. 2K by July. We almost there, man. We almost in 1900, man. 2K by July. That's the goal. Let's get it done. Let's get to this video. 3, 2, 1, let go. That'll be killing the beat. Hey. Okay, wear the grudge like a crown of negativity. Okay, we will not tolerate. Switch control on everything. Hey, just about out that first chorus, man, because you know I got the lyrics. They is not playing. He is not playing, man. Control all and everything, man. Danny, those sounds that he be making on the little drums and, you know, whatever he got to do, whatever he be doing, it be fine. It be right, bro. I don't know, but it comes in at the right time and everything. Oh, what is the message that the song is sending, though? I'm feeling like it's, I don't know, but I feel like this song is about society, bro. You know what I'm saying? Wear the grudge like a crown of negativity. Calculate what will or will not tolerate. Then it says, judge five denials and grip them to the limestone. Terrified of being wrong. Hang on or be humbled again. Humbled again. I don't know. Because, to be honest, bro, Tool is a band that is just like, for me, it's just hard to understand, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm used to doing, you know. But I know y'all will let me know down in the comments. I know y'all will. So I ain't even worried about it. Even if I get it wrong, man, y'all let me know down in the comments. Yeah, bro, it got to be about society. What else? It said, unable to forgive, man, and sinking deeper. Sinking deeper, controlling, defining, we're sinking deeper. Desperate to control. Come on. I feel it, bro. Come on now. Got to be talking about the government or something, bro. Something, man. Come on. Let it grow up, though.
Go!
That's my favorite part of the song. Go crazy, man. Hey. Alright, man, that's it for that video, man. That's it for that, man. Y'all let me know what it really meant down below. It really could just mean somebody holding a grudge, you know what I'm saying? They can't let it go, and it's because they can't let it go, it's messing up their life, you know what I'm saying? Like he said, sinking them deeper and deeper and deeper. When you hold something, you know, against somebody for, you know, forever, it just like, you bringing yourself down, you know what I'm saying? Let it go, you know what I'm saying? It really could just be about that, but y'all know how I be thinking, man. I'll be thinking off the wall sometimes, you know what I'm saying? That's it for this video, man. I really hope y'all watch this video to the end, man. Really enjoy the Tool, man. Tool Army is in the building. Comment down below, man. Tool Army, all caps, man. Y'all go crazy on those comments, man. Y'all go ahead and subscribe to the channel, man. Turn post notifications on. Throw a like down below. I'm out, man. Catch y'all next one.